Welcome back, campers. Here we are in the 26RK, the best-selling lightweight rear kitchen in the industry, bar none. You get great counter space back here. That's what sells this floor plan. Great storage, big residential refrigerator that I've showed you in every single one of these vibes. What I love about this floor plan is the way that it sets up. So if I'm here preparing food in the kitchen, I can talk to my guests who are seated in here. I have a big panoramic window. I can look out and see what's going on out in the campground. Really great layout. You come inside one of these, you'll understand why this is the best. Here we are in the living area of our 26 arcade. Really, really great layout. This is a 6,500 pound coach that gives you a trifold sofa and the recliner chairs. And folks, just so you know, this is our lighter colored interior. This is our moonshine. So you're gonna get the nice light furniture. This stuff cleans up really, really easy. Just wipe it off with a wet cloth. Here we are in the 26 arcade bedroom. Really, really unique bedroom. One, it gives you a great full size closet across from your queen bed. Nice storage. Wardrobe here, more of a his and a hers type closet situation. And because of this closet, we can open up and give you a nightstand on the bed. Much more open feeling, less claustrophobic, great bedroom setup. I want you guys to notice something. Each and every vibe is an extended season camper. We actually have 12 volt heated pads on each one of our tanks down below. So it gives you that extended season. This is our other version of an outside kitchen. This is one that we can implement in the floor plans typically outside kitchens aren't in. This has a refrigerator, it has a sink. It actually has an induction cooktop. Induction cooktops are really cool. They use magnets to cook. I've heard that it can boil water in close to a minute. New to the 2021 vibe also is our standard power jacks. No more cranking, just simple push of a button, easy jacks. We've also added an access panel underbelly that makes it much easier if you have something wrong underneath the underbelly to just remove an access panel, get in there, fix what you need to have fixed. Really, really, really nice underbelly. We spread our axles. It distributes that hitch weight off of your tow vehicle back onto the axles, and our vibes combined with their aerodynamics are the best towing full-size travel trailer made in the industry. One of the things that's nice about this travel trailer is this fiberglass three-quarter front cap. Forest River Vibe is also made on the best frame in the industry. This is a Norco huck bolted frame. It's not welded together, it uses huck bolts. Once you fasten them in, they're not going anywhere. Also, we have a battery disconnect. That right there will shut off the refrigerator when you're putting this thing into storage. Very, very important with our solar package. Part of being a lightweight travel trailer isn't just saying you are, it's actually building it that way. Forest River Vibe is laminated all the way around the trailer. Even our slide out boxes are laminated. We also use a cable slide out system. What this cable system will do is save you a couple hundred pounds per unit. Vibe also has the biggest windows in our class. It lets a lot of natural light into the unit. We also put slide out topper prep. So if you want to put the slide out topper mechanism under a unit, very easy to do so. Don't have to spend that extra money and labor. Guys, if you want to seek out more information for this, be sure to go to forestriverincinc.com/vibe and see whatever you can. Thanks.